On my view.
Nick,
you break your bike.
All right, guys. Well, welcome back to another showdown.
You break your bike.
Exactly. We're doing another showdown for Nickelodeon. So we're gonna do all these TV shows. See which one's top tier. We already know which one it's gonna be.
You're which lying. One he's pointing at?
iCarly.
Yes.
Are you really pointing at iCarly?
Is it crack?
Yeah.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
I love that show.
Wait, where is Drake and Josh? Like,
it's up there. It's up there.
Cool. Okay, she's in two.
Gosh, I didn't see
that's
that.
How good she is.
What the fuck?
All right, so let's just get right into it. Octavio.
No, start off with you, bitch.
All right, I'll start off with me.
Okay, no intro?
Are you afraid of the dark versus Amanda show?
I don't remember
ever watching that one.
No?
Because it's poop. I don't know why you picked that.
It's just I was looking at a list and I was the only thing that came
Victorious.
Up.
Yeah.
I didn't think anybody watched that gay ass show.
That show was funny. Well,
first of all, watch your mouth.
Yeah. watch my mouth. I mean, you can replace it if you want to. Put Victorious up there.
It's too late.
No, it's not.
We're going to do the list you made.
We don't have to do the picture.
It doesn't matter. People know what the fuck we're talking about.
Picture.
Just put your phone
in. I can't move.
Put your phone over there.
Just.
Well, wait. I pick Amanda. Because I don't know what you like.
Why
did you pick Amanda?
Because that shit was funny. And I had a big crush on Amanda. So.
Did you really?
Yeah. Ew. That's. Have you not seen her in How to Be a Boy? Or How to Be, what is it?
How to Be a Boy?
How to Be a Man?
I don't know what you're talking about.
All right, well, you're living in rocks.
I don't ever remember. Actually,
do you remember this one?
Did you watch that show?
What? Did you watch this?
I did.
Was it good?
It's just like a scary stories. It's like Goosebumps, but way darker.
On Nick?
Yeah. Like, it was way worse than...
Was it Nickelodeon After Dark?
I remember.
It might have been. It might have been like at Nick at Night or something. I don't...
No, it's
like
older.
BET?
Yeah, it was way older. It was like it was kind of like early 90s.
No.
Like probably before we were born, to be honest.
So
I have to Google that though.
Do you pick?
I'm picking Amanda's show only because
she won. I told you that.
Only because it was funny. It was fucking hilarious.
I know, we just gotta get it for the camera to make sure everyone.
It's the Amanda show.
Because this is the odd one. He always likes to pick the. Non-winner.
Start with it from now on. Don't just think I'm
saying it.
Start with it from now on.
Amanda.
Are you afraid?
You watch it?
Yeah.
You dumb fuck.
Yeah, really? See?
It's because it's the only one you see?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, trash.
I don't know why I didn't pick Victorious. I really just, honestly,
was funny.
Just thought no one watched it.
I honestly thought it was funny. It's funny.
Really?
Yeah.
That's interesting. It was okay.
Okay. So we're going on to the next one. Zoe 101 or Kini Cow?
Zoe
101. No, shut up.
Jeez, shut up.
Shut up, Greg. What's your turn?
Zoe 101. I did see a couple episodes. They were freaking funny.
You're like, ooh, girls, I like that.
Ooh.
Yeah, that was funny.
They had some hottie patties on there.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, I'm gonna put Zoe 101.
What? Over Kenan and Kel?
Yeah, I can't remember anything from Kenan and Kel right now. The thing is, I've seen, I know I watched it, but I can't remember shit from it.
That's
like,
so crazy to me.
I'm right there with you, Shad. I'm.
What?
I'm going for Kenan and Kel.
Yeah, Kenan and Kel is way hilarious. Better than Zoe 101. I like Zoe 101. It's funny.
First of all, what year are you born?
96.
95.
You don't matter.
Yeah, 93. But like.
91.
I don't think that matters.
After 95, they started watching Zoe 101, and they didn't really.
They didn't watch.
It wasn't. I remember seeing it, but I can't remember, like parts from it, like jokes from that shit. Can't say I remember it.
That's fair. I mean, but who loves Orange Soda is like the most classic line in ever television history ever.
I mean, it is.
So like
those niggas are hilarious though. I'm not gonna say that.
I would never.
Those niggas are funny as shit, niggas. But you know,
I mean, that's fair. Zoe 101. There's nothing there that like.
Yeah,
for
it was
me, that's just
that
like.
There's
no staple for Zoe 101.
Yeah. Some white girl that was going through some regular.
Only thing that I remember from Zoe 101 is the theme song. Worse. Like, that's it. Theme song was fire.
Yeah, I can't. You know, did you know Drake wrote like most of the theme songs from Nick?
Yeah, I know that. Like he wrote most of the songs. Yeah,
like,
yeah.
All the things. I'm like, damn, that nigga was really out here just writing songs.
Keenan and Kale, for sure. Like I said, Zoe 101, Hottie Patati's there, but that's about it. That's the only reason I watched it.
Keenan and Kale. Because
I had crushes on the girls.
It was where it was at. It was hilarious.
Keenan and Kale was hilarious, bro. Like, just.
Home of the good.
Don't do that. Don't do that, Kyle. Don't put me out there like that. I am not a sex offender. She wanted it.
Alright, so it was 3-2.
What's the Zoe 101?
I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
I should have voted for their black. I mean,
yeah.
You disrespecting the black culture right now.
It's a little broken heart.
They're about to make a fucking reunion thing too.
For what?
Zoe 101.
Oh, I thought you meant King Gamma, bitch.
No, for Zoe 101. They're about to remake it.
For like,
art college.
I'm so sorry.
Are her kids coming back?
I don't know.
Are her and that guy gonna finally meet each other? Is that gonna be the show?
I don't know.
Who knows?
Who cares?
Who cares?
Who cares?
All right, on to the next one. Ned's Declassified or Drake and Josh.
Shut your bitch ass up, Greg.
Gah! Hurts my heart.
This breaks your heart?
Actually, how about you?
This
wait.
Is tough.
Wait. It hurts. Everybody, wait.
It's your turn.
To say
go ahead. Go ahead, Vinny. What's your
I'm
name?
I'm going to pick Drake and Josh.
I was about to call him Drake.
Actually, you know what? I don't know why. Sometimes I'm like looking at Shad. He kind of reminds me of Shad.
Am I looking like Cookie right now?
Yeah.
You do look like him.
Cookie all grown up.
Honestly, that's fair. I kind of was like him in when I was
Yeah, that's a
good bro, he was like, I don't know. He was weird.
He was smart as fuck, though.
He was smart as fuck. I'll take it. Whatever.
I'm like, yeah. He was smart as shit.
I guess I'm Cookie. Yeah, y'all some bitches, bro. Y'all racist as fuck. Why I gotta be the white guy? I mean, why can't I be the white guy?
The haircut?
That's one. Yeah, coconut head?
You know how that swag?
Coconut head, please?
You think you got that swag?
Nah. He didn't have swag. He had that cool 2000 swag, I guess.
That Justin Bieber haircut?
Yeah. Bro, it was the rage, bro.
Yeah. I'm still going with Drake and Josh, though. That was my favorite.
Yeah, Drake and Josh is.
Drake and Josh is going to win.
It's fucking phenomenal.
Crazy Steve?
Crazy Steve?
Come on, Dora! You're the one with the map! Don't ask me!
Yeah.
God, that shit was so fucking funny. Oh my god, dude.
See, now you guys talk about it, I'm like,
oh. Or the manager from the movie theater that hated, like, every
Josh
for no reason.
And she just loved Drake? Yeah. Drake and Josh is
not
easily the greatest, one of the best Nickelodeon shows.
He ran over Oprah?
Yeah.
Oprah! I ain't calling you a truther. God, man. Love Drake and Josh.
Clubhouse? And then anybody put a big looking door?
Where's the door?
Where's the door hole?
Goes right there. See, I drew it with a magic marker.
You were supposed to cut it out with the power saw.
Dude, I'm gonna.
Oh, really?
Yes.
So go get the power saw.
Okay, I will.
The handle's right there.
It's right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at the handle.
Yeah, do a favor. Try to grab it.
Try to grab it.
Okay.
God, Drake and Josh is so good.
Yeah.
Ned Declassified was just very weird.
Yeah.
It was like funny, but like school funny. But this was like all around. School.
It was all that around funny.
Outside, yeah. Life, though,
yeah. Yeah.
So you pick? What'd you pick?
Drake and Josh.
What'd you pick?
I'm gonna go with Drake and Josh.
Yeah.
What do you pick?
Drake and Josh. Like that
Drake and Josh. All
fucking Josh ends up kissing a lady, like the first girl, and then it turns out to be a dude.
Bro, they got away with so much shit on that show. They got away with a lot of shit on a lot of these shows, to be honest with you.
It was torturing.
Alright, so we got all that and I got
it. It's all that. It's all that.
So, we left off with Octavio. Octavio,
if you make a wrong decision, I'm coming there and beat your ass.
Woo, you won't.
Come on, baby. You won't, pussy.
It's on top.
It's sweating.
Is it iCarly? Yeah.
Is it iCarly?
You tell us.
I don't know. You want to tell that to my fist?
I only remember the song.
All that was
all that? What?
It's been so long that I've seen it.
Well, all that also had Amanda Bynes in it.
Amanda Show, Drake and Josh, they all started on all that.
Yeah, literally. All those are literally spin-offs of all that.
They all started on all that.
I'm gonna
pick
all of that because otherwise
I'm
gonna get beat up. So.
I didn't know you were paper. You just pulled like paper, huh? Origami. So he picked all that.
I remember iCarly.
He remembers iCarly.
I do remember the song.
All that. All that.
I bought this shit on Amazon Prime today.
Did you really?
Yeah, I do.
Hilarious. All that, bro.
All that.
iCarly is good, but all that is way better.
iCarly is only good because of Sam. She was beating ass.
Was she beating ass?
Yeah. She had a sock full of like fucking like soap or something like that. She with. That girl who like pushed Carly in the fucking like smoothie shop. She's like ran off Sam. And Sam went ape shit. Like
there's too much feet in iCarly for me.
Sam was beating
too much feet for you.
Was, bro, like every single time they filmed, it was just like them feet.
Yeah.
That's all I remember from that show. Traumatized me.
That's not why I don't like feet.
But it's just like
Peter's gross.
It's just how it was. All that though, classic. Repair man.
All right. Well, I'm also gonna go for all that.
Yeah.
I do love iCarly. Sam Puckett was my bread and butter.
What is it? I love that we just watch these girl shows just for the girls.
Yeah,
I think that's what it was.
Right, what am I supposed to watch? It's only clean stuff I don't watch during the day. it was funny though. They did some funny stuff.
It's funny, but it's just like.
But like comparing to funny to like super funny, this was all that.
All that.
Was like all that was like all the kid version of Mad TV on.
It was like Nickelodeon Saturday Night Live.
It was great.
It was good. Yeah.
So these are our winners. I'm sorry, iCarly. I still eat your asshole.
What? Did you get that on camera?
Yeah, we
heard
that, right?
Yeah.
Eating asshole?
Yeah, I still eat your asshole.
Eat your asshole.
Pop finger in your asshole. Okay, so on to the next one. We got Amanda Show versus Zoe 101. I went last. You know, Zoe 101 was okay. It was kind of like corny jokes, but they were like kind of lame jokes. But Amanda.
What does that mean?
They're all right. It wasn't like all that.
It was terrible.
It wasn't all that.
You think Zoe 101 is terrible?
It was alright.
It wasn't terrible.
If we're comparing...
It was more like a sitcom than like a comedy show, you know?
Yeah, if we're comparing...
They had more drama going on. Like,
that's so true.
Storyline was like...
That's fair.
He loves her, but he's not going to tell that he loves her. And then
yeah, because he's
there was a lot more
a
drama
pussy.
In that show. Than any other show.
Like yeah, if you would put Victorious up there... Oh,
I told you to switch it out, bitch.
Too late. We don't have the pictures. We don't have the names. No.
Okay,
should have done it. Stupid dumb dumb. There was way hotter girls on Victorious.
I didn't think anybody watched that show.
Jade and her boyfriend were both fine as fuck.
Who?
Jade. Apparently she was
in. Her boyfriend. I was like,
I'll give you that. She was sexy as shit. Mm-hmm. Ariana Grande looked better in that show than she does now. thank you, guys. Thank you, bro, I don't know what happened. Ariana Grande looks so much better in that show really? Than she does now. I don't like the way she looks now.
Yeah, when she was Cat.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
She was
underage. Yeah.
Her
age. She looked better when she was underage.
She played a slow girl. You never mind.
Yeah, that's what you fantasize about, Shaq.
I was also her age at the time.
I think she was 16 again. You sick fuck.
Listen, bro, don't mind me and my kids. That's
her body, you know? That's
listen, I don't know why, what happened to her. She just looks ugly now. That's so weird.
It's hate.
She that started becoming an adult. Really? She got stressed.
She stopped dyeing her hair red. That was the problem.
That's all that stress.
Doing the concerts. You know, our concert had an attack on one of them.
Okay. I don't
So, what do you pick out of these two?
I might go with Amanda Show. Only because I do like Zoe 101, but honestly, I only watched it because I had crushes on most of the girls.
Amanda Show was the shit.
Yeah.
Amanda Show was hilarious, bro.
Bring in the
Amanda Show. Yes.
I want to see Amanda, please.
So, Tony, what do you think? Amanda?
Amanda Show?
Amanda.
Amanda. Zoe 101.
Pick Zoe 101.
Hey, okay, what's
nah,
up?
Nah, Zoe 101 is good, but
wait,
like...
wasn't there that one where, like, it was a brother and Amanda?
That was a movie. They were twins. And she took his place to play soccer.
What?
And he was, like, hillbilly.
Oh, the hillbillies where it was her and Drake and they were both hillbillies? Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
I remember that. That's...
And then you, like, blow on the fucking bottles.
Yeah,
I just... How'd that go, Seth?
I can't recreate it. God, it was so funny, though.
On to the next one. Drake and Josh and all that. Tavio.
God.
All that or Drake and Josh?
I can do Drake and Josh. I've seen it.
Drake and Josh?
Yeah, it's all that.
Really ooh.
That was...
I might have to go with Drake and Josh, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
I love all that, but Drake and Josh is one of the Nick shows that I watch the most.
Megan.
Like, every time it was on, I didn't care. Megan.
I made time to watch that.
I made time to watch Drake and Josh. I set my alarm.
As soon as I was, we had, well, we had DirecTV, so we had it, like, programmed to, like,
see,
automatically go to the show
so
when it started.
I was poor.
I guess so.
I had to catch it when I had to catch it.
No, we had
to run inside from outside to catch that shit.
Well, we were only allowed to stay inside after when we were in junior high, so we would just program it and we would watch other shows as soon as it come on. Like, oh my god, guys, it's coming on, let's go!
I think the thing with Drake and Josh, it was always on. They were always playing reruns.
Yeah.
That was their bread and butter right there.
That was their shit.
So I'm going for Drake and Josh as well. Okay, Drake and Josh versus... Ooh. Sorry. Drake and Josh versus the Amanda show.
This is
Drake and Josh.
Wait.
I want to see Amanda, please.
We win. What do we start on you?
You. It's you.
It's all you.
Fuck.
This one's hard.
Yeah, this one
is hard. The girl I love.
Or the man he loves.
Or the boys. Dude, I'm gonna have to go for the boys. That was good. That was a good show.
You gonna go Drake and Josh?
Yeah, I'm gonna go Drake and Josh. Oh, but Amanda Bynes, she was so funny. She was so clever.
Hey, you
she's so
one,
witty.
That one skit she had, like the mom was like lost on a fucking blimp.
Was it a blimp or was it high
air balloon? High air balloon, man. She was like, what? Why is she on a...
She was just stuck in a hot air balloon the entire time. Like, what is that? What?
It made no sense. Like, why is her mom like gone?
Man, fuck, dude. Fuck you. I don't fuck.
You don't fuck?
I don't fuck.
You don't fuck.
You didn't fuck.
Fuck. This is hard.
Oh, yeah? Is it getting you all loosey-goosey?
Ew.
Sounds like Chad's Monday night.
I don't know, man. I might go with Drake and Josh, honestly. Well, I don't even have a reason for it.
The song was catchy.
So good.
The song was hella catchy.
I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way. And when you open up your eyes, it's gonna take some time. Now you know, yeah.
I know the song.
You need the first three lyrics.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah, Drake and Josh.
Drake and Josh.
Memes.
Drake and Josh.
Everything's going on with
Drake and Josh. Slaps, bro.
Yeah.
Who else went crazy after the show?
Who else went crazy?
Yeah.
Josh.
Because Britney's sister, I don't think she went crazy.
Who?
Paul Zeiss.
Britney's.
Oh, Joey,
she didn't go crazy. She got pregnant
and just disappeared.
She
didn't really go crazy. No.
She got pregnant.
One of the girls went crazy on there.
Which one?
On Zoe 101.
She got pregnant.
The girl from Choice is on Zoe 101 at one point.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, right? Did you know that Megan is iCarly?
No.
Oh.
You don't fucking
My whole life is a lie.
And Spencer.
Is Crazy Steve, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah.
Crazy Steve King at that bitch. Yeah.
Did you see the episode where Drake came in and he was acting like she was Megan?
Yeah.
I didn't see that episode.
You've never seen that?
What?
Drake went on iCarly and was like, hey, what's up, Megan? And started calling her Megan and acting like. And he was like, where's mom and dad? I love that.
So, after all, Drake and Josh win. Top tier. We know this.
Drake and Josh is
do
the
you
best.
Guys know this?
Yeah,
we know now.
Yeah. If you guys were here and you guys could decide who would be the best, let us know who you think would be top tier. All right, so that is it. We're done.
Thanks,
you guys have a good one.
Have a good one.
You, Kyle.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah.
Thanks, Greg.
Oh, I forgot to introduce everybody. We got Shazzle
Bitch. It's right? Bitch is over now.
Put in the beginning. Shad, Tony, Greg.
Turn the camera off.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, by the way.
Let's get in there. Like, let's get at it.